today in honor of
Seth. Okay, it's time for a cookie break.
No, no.
Good morning! This is EVS Live!
Turn it up!
Today
on the traditional territory
of the Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation.
Staff and students, I was in need of a great big hug today, so I asked my friend over here if they would give me one big cuddly hug, and I'm so thankful for it. You may need a hug, or you might want to give a hug. And if you feel like giving a hug to someone, make sure you always ask and say, "May I please hug you?" Because we want to make sure that we ask permission. That's called consent. And so you want to make sure at all times that when you ever give someone a hug, or you want to give them some affection, you always ask first. Have a fantastic day. Hope you get some hugs.
For me, EVS, I'm a scientist today.
Hi, everyone. I'm a fashion designer.
You look very stylish. Today is a career day at EVS, by the way.
The best day ever because I want to design dresses when I grow up.
I want to study dinosaurs and try to bring them back to life when I grow up.
Okay. Fantastic.
Teachers, please send your class pictures to Miss Flood.
It's so great being part of the EVS community.
Yes, doing fun days like this is great.
Have a happy Friday, everyone.
Bye, EVS.
Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here, and this is a mystery box. You see, if anybody can guess from the clues I give what is in this box, then they can keep what is in the box.
Is it cookie?
No, it is not a cookie.
Bye-bye.
Oh, but wait a second, Cookie Monster.
What?
There are clues.
Well, who care about clues without cookie? Me want cookie. Huh, no cookie, no guessing game from clues. Arrivederci, Frog.
I wonder what is in the box.
Me too.
I think it's cookies.
Me too. I think it's cookies for the EVS fundraiser.
Wait a second, Cookie Monster. Come back here.
Oh, yes. I think you're right.
Orders are due Thursday, March 9th.
Ask your teacher for the order book.
Or you can find it in the February 16th paid newsletter.
Sounds yummy.
Sounds tasty.
Remember to place your order.
Bye, EVS.
Come back here. You see, I'll tell you what I'll do.
Okay.
If you guess what is in the box,
yeah,
I'll give you a cookie.
Hi, my name is Allison Frempong. I am an early childhood educator. I went to Humber College to obtain my diploma. I've worked with children most of my life. I started off in daycare. After 25 years, I needed a change. So I decided to go to PLAS Children's Services. It's a before and after school. I work in a Catholic school. I am a standalone program, meaning I am the director and there is nobody else working with me. I work alone. I also, after a while, decided, you know, I need another change. So I went to do my PSW, meaning personal support worker. As of March of this year, I will be graduating and I'll be working with elderly people. I would prefer to work with children, but we'll see how that goes. But you can do anything that you put your mind to. It doesn't matter how old you are, as long as you know in your heart that you need to do something and be proud of what you do.
EVS, happy Friday. Good morning, Mr. Thompson.
Good morning, Mrs. Cariati. Good morning, everyone. Bonjour tout le monde.
We hope everyone is having an amazing Friday morning. We have such exciting things happening today. We have our Black History Month assembly. We are continuing with our terracotta cookie fundraiser. And I did want to mention that in addition to the February 16th parent memo where the link was sent, you can also find the link to the fundraiser on our Instagram page. And our Instagram page, for those of you who are not already following, is Peel_EVS. Now, as we continue to celebrate Women's History Month, I thought about a message that Allison shared for us in our Feature Friday about being proud of who we are. And I want us to think about who are the women in our lives that we are proud of? Who are the women in our lives that inspire us? And what I challenge you to do, EVS, is I want you to send a shout out to those women. And a shout out might look like a text message. A shout out might look like an email. A shout out might look like you running into the other room and telling that woman, that person, that they inspire you and why they inspire you. Mr. Thompson, who is a woman in your life that you are inspired by?
I am definitely inspired by two specific women. My mother is a very hardworking person, deeply compassionate, and serves her community very well, very caring. And I'm also inspired by my wife who is very caring and loves to reach out to people in a very personal way. And she's very skilled at making connections with other people and bringing people together. And it's traits like those that motivate me to be my best and to also reach out to others as well.
That's so wonderful, Mr. Thompson. So EVS, let's continue spreading kindness today. And we hope you all have a fabulous Friday and an amazing weekend ahead. See you soon.